problem with my knee over a year ago. I still had a problem. It busted open. But the amount of thought of knocking my leg, I felt warm and not in much pain at all now. So, depression. And diabetes, I feel free. Sometimes other people are crazy, you better be depressing yourself. So I'm going to take a stay on everybody on one accord. So leave them on one accord. Like I said, I've been in the church for a long time, but I backed away. I backed all the way away. But I do go every once in a while, not like I used to go. So I've been going some of the models, the way that I treat people, I try to treat everybody, you know, the way I want them to treat me. And so sometimes you just can't deal with some people, you have to let them go. So that's what I did a little while ago that was hindering me from getting the blessing that God was trying to give me. Not try to give me, but give me. And that's when he shows up and shows up. And I feel a whole lot better now. As when I first came here, I couldn't even swing my leg out like that. But since the prayer, I just swing my leg, wiggle my foot. So I think that's good. Yeah, so they need to pop like a firecracker. And I ain't made any pop. God doing a good job of me. I said when I first came here, something in this seat right here, I won't fell back. But after prayer, I just sit down normal. Move my legs. Myself, but I know where to go. Your mom, you busy.